eSwatini nasendaweni yonke livelakithi sila eHigh Court eMbabane edolobheni enhloko dolobha lalapho khona kuphume cishe eMaswati onke kakhulu anathi tinhlangano tetembusave lato usingatha ke noma ato ubanza wonye lalapho khona nangibabe baqede mabuza namthandeni wakadube baboselwe emaqala singawatholi kahle la emaqala etepolitiki lalapho khona uhulumende waseSwatini abaqinzetela ngokuthi bajoyine lolubito lokuthi maswati akathola idemocracy. Soke ke aphumile maswati lapha ngiyawabona nje lamanye maswati namle ngwatiko nali nalelinye nje lengifisa kulibutha ukuthi ngabe likhona la embabane lento ofunani nabo akuthi phosela mina ke. Yes, asibona maswati amahle. Ngithulani mina wabamotha ngithela embabane ngihlala lebahlonishwa lababili ababoshwa on Trump advertisers. Kodwa bakhona labanye lesibabonayo ababoshwa obaphuma but laba solobashayiswa nje i-run around abakhishwa bona nangebheyili kuthoni ukuthi bakhishwe. So kusiphatha kabi simaswati ukuthi manje lamanye amaswati angavalelwe ejele ngenxa nje yokuthi kunendoda yinye lesikhondla khondla ekuveni lephethe konke lephethe umthethosisekelo lengehlula umthethosisekelo iphinde futhi ide konke nomnotho nje yadidlela umnotho wamaswati. So nyalo sitowulwa lana infact vele siyalo sibela lama-MPs edlala ngephasi kwalo omunye sibonile itolo angathi akasasile ophile kahle but uyalelwa is denied the right to go to hospital. So akusiphathi kahle maswati lamahlelo kuyo siyacela lokuthi sibambisane nje maswati onke akaphume emakhaya ana aphume emakhaya alekelele kuze kuphume lama-MPs edlala ngabavele kuphuma kwalama-MPs it rests on our shoulders as Swazis. Amandla
amandla
akwatile ke maswati njengoba uyativela nje nawe liswati liyabeka lapha kokuthi abayiboni le ndaba lababoshelwe yona labantu labazala bathi nabathi bayabuka ukuthi ngoba phela la maswati lawa nabe kalwela kokuthi sikhululekele silive sekwentekani konyalo lokokuthi sibe loku bese sesibona bavalelekile nali-ke lenye liswati le ntapha ichaza ukuthi lengibani bese liyasho ukuthi litowufunani la enkantolo.
Siyabonga siyabonga Ndlela siyabonga Msakati la sina enkantolo e-High Court la solo sitengayenza bayakhe bacede namthandeni laba solo bavalelwe ejele lamswati bavalelwa ngekulwela nje inkululeko yemaswati ukuthi cha asale kuba nohulumende wenzani weliningi nathi-ke singilabanye kiwensika inkululeko yemaswati sitile la e-High Court sitewusekela lo mbuthano wala maswati sifuna kubabona baphumile bangaphandle ngoba licala labo kude labalenda ngaphandle kukhulumele maswati ukuthi safuna uhulumende wenzani kwelinene.
Ingabe lo munye utathi buta ke phela ukhuluma ngensika yenkululeko yemaswati ukhuluma ngani?
Insika yenkululeko yemaswati iphudemo lokuyihluphuse democratic movement leso lonjalo njalo imemetela yona le nkululeko yemaswati ukuthi cha sale phela emaswati athola uhulumende wenzanve eliningi natawukhona kumkhokha ungabe enda kabi akhona ephinze kulungisa live nemnotho ubuyele etandleni tebantu kuyekele ukuthi umnotho uhamba ukhona kuya ekhaya linye nje kuyakhona kuya emndenini munye siyafuna umnotho emaswati ukuthi atibambele wona kube ngiwo lakhula udistributor-ko unele sonke lesifo.
Kunjalo kwenkosi lapha nje lokukhona ukuthi amaswati aphume ngetinombolo letinkulu naletethusako ekuthenini atowushisa ingoma la ingaphandle lokuhleke ukuthi sihlabela khona la emnyango wase-High Court lalapho khona ngikholwa futhi nalengekhathi enkantolo bebahlonishwa bayeva lokuthi sikhona sila simemetela nje livulinye lokwekuthi akuniketwe emthandeni akuniketwe baqede inkululeko yabo batowukhona kujika babuyele ephalamende lalapho khona livela abathoma khona kwekuthi bayokhulumela tindzaba temaswati.